Hello everyone, it's Roktan! Today we're going to be playing Starcraft. This is my third attempt to record this. The recordings have been coming out well, except for one problem. There's been an audio issue with my wireless headset. And until I figure out a way to fix it, if I can at all, I'm using my other microphone that I just have sitting on a desk. It's a Rock Band mic, and it's the best I got at the moment. What's happening is the headset's playing at a much louder volume than it normally does. If I set it to 100%, it's way too loud. So I try to set the volume to lower, right? A reasonable thing to do. Problem is, for some reason, my computer, whenever I switch to like another task, or just it just seems to happen randomly, it changes the volume back to 100%, and it's really, I don't know why it's doing that. I don't know why it can't just stay at the level I put it at, but that's what it's doing. So, unfortunately, until I figure out what the hell is going on, we're gonna have to do it this way. This is not the first time I've played this game. I've had to play this several times through now, trying to get a recording. I played a demo of this before I ever bought it, and the reason I bought it recently, it was on sale. $10 for the first two episodes. Because that's the way they did this game, is they and that's one of the big pieces of contention that a lot of people had about StarCraft II, was the original StarCraft, you were able to access all three episodes, like, pretty much instantly. You could even skip to the other episodes if you wanted. Although we recommend you play this part first. But you could skip ahead if you wanted to. And you bought the game and you got all of the different campaigns. This time they decided to separate them into three, and you had to buy each episode instead of getting all three episodes into one game all at once. I don't know why they did it that way. Did the cutscenes take them longer to develop? Who gives a shit if that's the case? I really think it's... Blizzard has gotten really greedy lately. Blizzard is not the same company it used to be. The games are still good, but it's making a lot of weird decisions and a lot of mistakes that just... What a lot of people feel are just flat out mistakes. That this is not. You're fucking this up, Blizzard. What are you doing? Release the full. They should have released it as the full game, and like the fact that you only got the first episode, and you had to pay $60 from the outset for one episode. Are you kidding me? That's unacceptable, Blizzard. Seriously. You should not be charging $60 for one episode when you charged that same amount, I'm assuming, for the original game, which had all three. You should have charged like half that. Or even less. Because it's not the full game yet. Anyway, enough of my rant there.
They say a man never really knows himself. Until his freedom's been taken away.
I fought the law and the law won. Who, me? I don't even remember my own name.
gonna finish my cigarette first.
I wonder what it says on its back there.
Pedophile. SJW.
But, as you'll soon learn,
this is gonna hurt.
Even freedom has a price.
I seriously want to know if those things on his shoulders were there the whole time. It is cool to see all the little details of the Marine suit, though, for the first time. When they first did this, showed the cinematic. Of course, he has pain. Are you emo, dude? You just have pain as a tattoo on your hand? Come on, man. Lame.
Combat suit sealed and locked.
You'll carry your prison with you. That armor will be your new cells. Make no mistake. War is coming. With all its glory. And all its horror.
Mr. Horror.
Your freedom awaits.
Hail. It's about time.
It's time to fight for the Confederacy. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to say that. Time to take the South back from the Union. Ah, shit. I keep vocalizing my own thoughts. I want the South to come back.
Country Western Southern twang music. That's not how long the game was ago, though.
But instead of expanding our fleets, you've squandered trillions on hunting down.
That is Starcraft Brood War.
Jim Raynor represents a clear and present threat to
the I'm Southern too.
He is an unscrupulous, lawless revolutionary bent on spreading fear and dissension across the sector. He and his ragtag band of miscreants have instigated open rebellion.
Here's my pretty girlfriend. Oh, wait, she's sweet. I do miss her.
This criminal will be brought to justice very soon.
It ain't over till it's over, you son of a bitch.
I'm Southern too. Hey, I was watching that. Everyone in this opening Southern.
Adjutant, are my troops ready yet?
Your forces are prepared and awaiting your orders, Commander.
Oh, so the computer.
Tactical data now.
Good. About time we kick this revolution into overdrive.
The computer isn't Southern. He missed that opportunity there.
Backwater Station is the center of Dominion logistics on Marsara. Destroying Dominion authority here will cripple Emperor Menk's operations throughout the planet.
Thank you.
Adjutant, what do you got for me?
Dominion forces have set up a logistics headquarters in the town of Backwater Station.
Of course it's called Backwater.
This has become the hub for all operations on Marsara.
There's so much southern here in this opening.
The city, and they are now under strength.
Are the locals cooperating?
The people of Backwater Station are known to be anti-Dominion.
Oh, the locals. It sounds so southern and western.
Get away from Minsk. It'll cripple him on this planet. Prep my ship.
At the beginning of this game. Yee-hoo! Prep my ship, let's go!
Alright, boys. Let's show the locals they don't need to fear the Dominion.
Commander, there are tutorial videos awaiting your review.
Okay, I reviewed them.
Keep your intervals wide, your eyes open, and your ass is covered. Let's move.
I would hope your ass is covered by underwear and pants.
Sell me.
Let's annoy the units. That's always fun.
What's the plan? Break it down.
Hear what they say.
Talk to me. My dad raised me right. Tried to, anyway.
I'm so southern.
I've seen a lot of good lives wasted. I always come through in a pinch. Everybody's got to believe in something. I don't mind a reasonable amount of trouble. No prudo. Love it or leave it. Yippee-ki-yay. Country boy can survive. You don't mess with a bourbon cowboy. Now, I sure could use some Scotty Bulger's old number 8. I got friends in low places. What's up?
Armed and ready.
We're soon too.
This better be good. Who wants some?
This whole level looks southern.
By the numbers, boys. Man, still stuck in this chicken shit outfit.
Are you wearing a chicken suit?
Kiss my ass.
Okay, then.
Whatever I do, they keep bringing me back here. This is my C-14 Impaler Gauss rifle. There are many like it, but this one is mine.
Not anymore. Yoink!
I came here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of... Oh, forget it. The only thing you should feel when you shoot someone is the recoil. You ever notice that nobody ever comes back to the barracks? This one time in boot camp... Excuse me, I got a burp.
I don't get that.
Thank you, sir, may I have another? You gonna give me orders?
Talk to me. Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up. Raiders roll.
Don't go up that road.
I have
count
to.
On me.
I have to. It's the time only to way up. To go.
Sounds like a plan.
Where else am I supposed to go?
You can count on me. Raiders roll.
Raider. Kill him.
Sounds like a plan.
Not if I kill you first.
Time to man up. Raiders roll.
Keep a close watch on your neighbors. Descent will only slow our progress.
Commander, destroying the Dominion holobroids will help incite rebellion against the Dominion.
I'm getting mighty tired of seeing Meg's face.
Blast it.
Korvall is the heart of the Dominion, but the common man is the heart of the future.
Welcome to your future, where you die!
Count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. Where is everyone?
They're off playing Starcraft.
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up.
My neighbors. My family.
Okay. Are the dead or missing?
Sounds like this is starting to look ugly. You can count on me.
Commander, a large Dominion force is gathering in the center of town.
Then it's time to call in that special delivery we talked about.
Thanks for the assist. We're with you, Raider.
What's the...
Work hard. Stand proud. We must all sacrifice for the glory of the Dominion.
Sacrifice this, motherfucker! Kaboom!
Sounds like a plan.
Let's give off a really satisfying explosion.
Raiders roll.
I think this explosion in general are pretty satisfying.
Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
That's Raider, most wanted man in the Dominion.
Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
No sacrifice is too great for safeguarding our communities.
Raiders roll. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll.
Your freedoms must be protected.
Shut up!
Sounds like a plan. This is bad. Sounds like a plan.
This game is bad. Enough.
Raiders roll.
Finally, there's the locals.
You'll all be given a meal when you reach the dig site.
My brother went off to the mine last week. He disappeared.
We got a runner.
They're shooting civilians. Move in.
Time to man up. You can count on me.
You pay for that.
Time to man up. Raiders roll. Minx has a lot to pay for.
Thank you, Raider. We knew you wouldn't forget us.
There's more people still being held up ahead.
I'll see to them. You can count on me.
Friends, with our official labor programs, everyone can help to build a better tomorrow.
That means people are slaves. No! Fuck you!
Raiders roll.
Gotta let them be your slaves.
Raiders roll.
Marshal Raynor. Been a while since we saw you around here.
We're with you, Raiders!
Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
He didn't get to finish his sentence.
You can count on me.
Labor redistribution mandates be required to serve your term in all areas
Raiders
across
roll.
The Dominion.
Time to man up. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. Time to man up.
Mike. All right, let's
Raiders
take
roll.
This shit. Let's go.
This is a restricted area. You insurgents are under arrest. We got your back, Raider.
Yeah.
we could fight them, but we can.
Now you've got the weapons and the resources to do it. Remember, Menx can only control you if you let him.
You fly. I'm going to drink it anyway. Clung. Clang. Clump, clump. I'm like, sure, make a racket coming in.
You know, for the most wanted man in the sector, you ain't that hard to find. I had to see it for myself. Little Jimmy Rayner, the people's hero.
Tychus Finley.
I know who it is without even looking.
Nice suit.
Pays to be prepared.
I heard they put you on ice. Life sentence. What? To give you time off for good behavior?
That's right, old buddy. I'm a model citizen now.
Die, fly!
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Just a friendly business proposition. Do you even know what the Dominion are doing out here?
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Digging up alien artifacts, old buddy. Your boy Minsk has gone crazy for them. But I got a contact that'll pay top dollar for every artifact we liberate from the Dominion.
I guess I can hardly pass that up now, can I, Tychus?
Partners, then. 60-40.
70-30. My way. Feels like old times already.
Old times.
Old Southern times. By the way, this game has a ridiculous song. Shotgun Zerg and You lists off these simple objects that he's going to bring home to his wife, and I'm just thinking, like, look up the lyrics and just tell me, like, this woman wouldn't be like, I'm not impressed and you're not getting any dinner. I'm not making it. Fix something up yourself. And then it gets just weirdly dark out of nowhere. Look it up. You'll see what I mean. I wish you could hear the ads, because some of these are pretty funny from what I can see of them. So he shot the TV and it stopped working, but now it suddenly magically works again. At least that one in the lower left.
This is Donny Vermillion, live from the UNN studios on Core Hall. We've got a breaking story for you. Let's go live to our own Kate Lockwell on the fringe world of Marsara. Kate?
Thanks, Donny. Rebel Jim Rayner has reappeared in a big way. He's attacked a Dominion depot near Backwater Station, seizing weapons and distributing them to the local populace.
Kate, I bet the locals are pretty nervous about having a notorious outlaw in their neighborhood.
Actually, Donny, the people I talked to seem really encouraged by the...
Shut up, bitch!
Heard it here first. Jim Rayner, terrorizing the locals on Marsana. When we return, are kids using skin hats?
They probably are.
Pal, I'm just getting started.
stim pack as its son. Ah, yeah. This is awesome.
Call me curious, but how'd you get out?
Well, I busted out of my cryo freezer while they were transporting me to New Folsom. Oh, I must have killed at least a dozen guards with my bare hands.
Yeah, I've heard this one before. But you left out the part where you walked on water, made off with the warden's daughter.
Don't you get uppity with me, boy. I heard all about you becoming a big-time freedom fighter while I was away. What happened, Jimmy? The war for truth and justice get too much for you?
I ain't licked yet, Tychus. And I promise you, Minsk is going down, one way or another.
He's going down. I was gonna make a dirty joke, but I decided to pass.
This looks recent. This you're doing, Jimmy?
Folks in these parts are ready to fight back against Minsk. Guess they just needed a little push.
You still take this whole revolution thing pretty serious, then?
Everyone needs a hobby, Tychus. Sarah. Sometimes, I think it would have been better if you just died that day.
Thanks to your actions, Marsara is now in a state of open revolt against Arcturus Minsk. Ex-convict Tychus Findlay has revealed the Dominion came to Marsara to excavate an alien artifact. Seizing the artifact will strike another blow against the Dominion and generate funds from selling it to Findlay's mysterious contacts.
This old outpost don't look like anything special.
Keep your shirt on, son. Dominion engineers been digging out here for months. See that crane? They're getting ready to move the artifact they found off-world.
Well, I'll be damned.
See? You gotta have a little more faith, Jimmy.
All right.
You should really take up a religion, Jimmy.
Let's smash that base and haul that baby out of there.
Give your heart to Jesus.
Commander, additional tutorials are available for you to review.
Now leave me alone.
We'll need a lot more Marines before we take on the Dominion outpost. Train them up at the barracks. While we're at it, extra SCVs will help us harvest minerals faster. Train them up at the command center.
Big job, huh? Yep. SCV ready. Ah! You scared me! Go ahead.
Armed and ready.
Bad news? What's going on? Gotcha.
Self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
uh-oh.
2.
I can fix anything. If this dang thing holds together. Hear me, baby? Hold together. In the rear with the gear. What's going on? Big job, huh? Go ahead. Say, you got a real pretty mouth. Oh, my cousin Lester saw a Zergling once.
On the CB, they call me Big Drill.
Hey, I want to hear some freezer.
Oh, what a bad joke.
My cow died last night, so I don't need your bowl.
Oh, dude, come on, man. That's even worse than the last one.
Gotcha. Self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Uh-oh. I can fix anything. Bad news? Huh? Ah! You scared me!
Not enough minerals. Add-on complete.
The doctor is in.
SCV ready.
By the numbers, boys.
Where does it hurt? Please state the nature of your medical emergency. Is it critical? Standing by. Call me when the swelling goes down. On second thought, just call me. Here's some lotion, a comb, and a blowtorch. Good luck. Ooh, looks like that hurt. Next. For the last time, this is not a stripogram. Can I see your insurance card? Ooh, I'm sorry. This was a pre-existing condition.
To increase the maximum number of units available, you must build supply depots. To do this, select an SCV and left-click the Build Structures button. Left-click on Build Supply Depot, and left-click anywhere to place the supply depot.
You rang? Need some triage? Standing by. Please state the nature of your medical emergency. That's the worst infestation I've ever seen. Next time, stay away from the cantina. There's a Protoss here who needs mouth to mouth to something. If I do this wrong, it'll hurt a little. If I do it right, it'll hurt a lot. Ooh, let's just skip the medical history and go right to the next of kin. Operation complete. Now, where did I leave my watch? Damn it, I'm a medic, not a doctor. I've got leftovers. I don't even know where these go. Congratulations! You're my first patient, ever. Call me when the swelling goes down. On second...
Huh? Will do! UAV ready. Yep.
The doctor is in.
SCV ready. Yo. SCV ready. Go ahead.
The doctor is in.
You gonna give me orders?
Is it critical? Need some triage?
I feel ya.
Big job, huh? You're the boss.
Who wants some?
Created one too many.
Attacking the rebel base to the southwest.
Good. That'll keep the Dominion off our backs.
Those folks need our help, Tychus. There's no way we're leaving them to rot.
Affirmative. Oh, yeah. 10-4. Roger that. I feel you. Looking forward to it. Orders received. Can't wait.
You guys sure are a welcome sight. We're with you. Just tell us where you want us.
Welcome aboard, boys.
It's Raynor's boys.
Why not?
Raynor's the man.
Gangway.
You the man.
Sure. Kick the Dominion's ass.
Go get that base.
Dominion can go to hell.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Sure thing. Yes, sir. Will do.
Nine, 40, 41, 42. For some reason I decided I want to get all 30 workers. I want to get all 30 workers out there.
SCV ready. Huh? Well, butter my biscuit. Bad news. SCV ready. Go ahead. SCV ready. Yes, sir. SCV ready. Ah! You scared me!
Look at all, SCV look at them ready. All go.
What's going on? Big job, huh? Gotcha. You're the boss.
Fuck it, that's kind of boring, isn't it? Let's just move on.
Bad guys are that away. Go get them.
Of course. You got it.
Warning, Dominion Hellions approaching.
Sure thing. Sure. That's fine. Die, die, die. Nice job cleaning out that bunker, Jimmy. Between your boys and my skills, we are gonna go a long way together. Outstanding.
Controls accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Crane control established.
Beautiful. Now let's reel that sucker in and get out of here.
Get on out of here. You're done. And let's go back and drink some more.
Thanks for staying with us. Let's go now to Kate Lockwell with an update on Jim Raynor's violent uprising.
Thanks, Donnie. Raynor's clearly widening his list of targets. He's attacked a Dominion archaeological dig and possibly seized a dangerous alien artifact.
Emperor Mangsk spoke on this subject earlier today.
There's no telling what kind of havoc these supposedly innocuous relics might wreak upon our worlds. Anyone found in possession of these items will be dealt with to the fullest extent of the law.
Look on the bright side, partner. You're a wanted man either way.
Thanks, Tigus.
Shocking, Kate. I imagine civilian casualties were high as a result of Raynor's terrorist actions.
Actually, the only civilian deaths appear to be collateral damage from overzealous Dominion security forces.
Thanks, Kate. You heard it here first.
You're fired, Kate.
Killing women and children.
We should have fired you for the first time you spoke out. But for some reason, we didn't.
Thanks for staying.
What was it like, Jimmy? Fighting them Zerg.
All the scrapes we were in back in the day, all the narrow escapes, none of it compares to how terrible they are, Tychus. You don't know what real fear is until you got 1,000 of these sons of bitches barreling down on you. So who's your mysterious buyer, Tychus? Who are we supposed to hand this artifact over to?
A bunch of eggheads I ran into called the Mobius Foundation.
Mobius? They're a legitimate research group. Why the hell are they talking to you?
Soon as your boy Minsk made it illegal to trade in alien goods, they got desperate. And you know me, Jimmy. I am a great patron of the sciences. What's this? I heard them Zerg got burned out by them creepy Protoss a few years back.
It's been 4 years and they're still finding burrowed dens out in the wastelands.
Well, a trophy like that's gotta fetch a good price on a black market. Up for some hunting, partner?
Knock yourself out, Tychus. Me? I've hunted enough Zerg for 2 lifetimes.
One ugly mother. You one ugly motherfucker. Second Adderall Hydralis Derby. First place, baby!
Have to say, Jimmy, you turned into a real impressive fighter. If I was old Mainsk, I'd be running scared for me, too.
You really mean that, Tychus?
Nah, I was just kidding.
I'm a dick.
Oh, man. Didn't the magistrate here know he was hiring an arch-criminal as his marshal?
He was counting on it. Guess my tough guy reputation kept things nice and quiet around here. All the time I wore that badge, I never had to shoot anybody.
Well, where's the fun in that?
It murder's a lot of fun. You should try it sometime.
With the artifact secure, you need to wait for transport at Backwater Station before you can leave Marsara. Transportation is on the way. Caution is advised. Dominion security forces may succeed in tracking the artifact to the station.
I've got transport coming to pick us up. All we gotta do is sit tight.
Don't sound too hard. I figure we earned ourselves a little R&R.
Commander, I'm detecting a massive concentration of Zerg biosignatures landing at the abandoned dig site.
I should have known it.
Damn you, Takis.
I swear, man, I didn't know nothing about no Zerg.
Given their current course, the Zerg will overrun this location within the hour.
Yeah. We gotta hold out long enough for extraction. If we man the bunkers and hold those two bridges as long as we can, we just might stand a chance. We're gonna have a real fight on our hands here.
I've been in plenty of holdouts before.
Not against the Zerg, you ain't.
Add-on complete.
SCV ready. Go ahead. Will do.
Add-on complete. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Come! Lock and load!
Of course. That's fine. Can't wait. I'm on it. Looking forward to it. Will do. Why not?
You rang?
Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
What's going on?
To anyone hearing this message, we're pinned down near Backwater Station. Please assist.
Armed and ready.
Be ready.
big job.
The doctor is in.
Yes, sir. What's up?
Need some triage?
Thought we were gunners there.
Been waiting on you. Of course.
Sure.
Orders received. That's fine.
Sure thing.
Gangway, coming through.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Oh, yeah. I'm kidding. I'm on it.
In the rear with the gear. Yep.
Give me orders?
SCV ready. Huh?
The doctor is in.
Gotcha.
Standing by.
Can't wait. This better be good. Roger that. Go, go, go!
The doctor is in.
Why not? Orders received. That's fine.
Mayday, mayday! We're trapped by the Zerg! They're burrowed all around us! If you can reach us, please help!
Is under attack.
Got it.
Get some SCVs repairing those bunkers.
Aye, aye, sir.
Sir!
base is under attack.
What's going on? Move it!
Keep at it, boys. The ride's on its way.
I'm gonna build a couple SCVs here. Just for the purpose of preparing bunkers.
Base is under attack.
Aye, aye, sir. I'm on it. Why not?
Got it. base is under attack.
By the numbers, boys.
Hold out just a little longer. We'll be getting out of here soon.
Commander, this is Matt Horner. Just hold on. Cavalry's on the way.
Take your time, Matt. No rush.
Base is under attack.
Who wants some? By the numbers. Die, die, die.
Roger that. base is under attack.
In the rear with the gear.
Cavalry's arrived. Anyone still alive down there?
Good to see you, Matt. Welcome to the park.
Glad we made it in time, sir. Now let's get you boys out of there.
You hanging before, sir.
Fair enough. Just get us the hell out of here.
All batteries, concentrate forward firepower.
Finally, someone who's not Southern. Six.
All hands brace for warp jump on my mark. Mark.
Seen the Zerg in years. Why attack Marsara now?
It's not just Marsara. You need to see this.
Zerg Swarm launched a full-scale attack.
Devastation spread throughout all Outer Rim Plains.
Sustained heavy losses.
Casualties in the billions.
Minutes ago, the Zerg attacked a Dominion military research facility. Video footage confirms the Queen of Blades is in fact leading the swarm.
Exterminate everyone. More Southern music.
There's no telling what the Zerg will throw against us this time. Sir, we need to make sure our hardware and munitions are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I'll check in with Swan down the armory. Knowing him, he's already got upgrades for us.
I hate to ask, sir, but is there a reason that convict's still on my bridge?
Shit, gotta get this much of yourself.
He helped me out of a real bind a few years back. I owe him.
Well, your friend has a criminal record as long as...
Mine? Believe me, if Tychus Finley wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
Understood, sir.
Whoa, getting a call. Hang on.
And I bought tubs of ice cream.
Hey, guys.
Roktan!
Yeah.
Roktan, I bought you a $50 iTunes gift card.
Well, thank you very much.
How do I use it?
Oh, I see.
What do?
Could you send it to me in the mail?
No.
You can't?
No.
How come?
Because I can't.
Is it like a digital thing?
Yeah, I had to, they were out, and I had to get a code.
Oh, I guess just give me the code. I'm assuming just give me the code then.
Okay. I have too many friends. I just kept scrolling. It's like, where the fuck are you?
Thank you. Thanks a lot, Allie.
Well, you said you wanted one, right? That'd be funny. It's like, I don't want one anymore.
I got rid of my iTunes account, actually.
It's very appreciated that you would get... I know I kind of pushed you into it a little bit, but yeah.
Hey, let's not...
Probably a monitor, dude. Come on.
Let's not play guilty here when Allie is the king of peer pressure.
I gotta make sure it matches up. Hold on.
So, I posted the new chapter of Encore, or the next part of Encore, to fanfiction.net. We're at a total of 81 views, which, roughly speaking, is about 80.
Or 39. Tell me if this code works. I might have typoed it.
And, Justin Gabriel apparently read it.
Justin Gabriel?
That's a joke on the fact that we have one viewer from South Africa.
It could have been Adam Rose.
No, because he would have been from...
Achim Rams. He's from South Africa.
Yeah, but he's built from, like, the Key Island.
I thought he resided in the Mushiki Islands in the Bahamas.
Yeah. That's where his computer is, in the Bahamas. But yeah, we have one viewer in South Africa.
Oh, love that Johannesburg, man.
Or Cape Town.
Yeah. The only two cities in South Africa I know about.
Yeah. And
the point of hope.
And that's probably only because we watch wrestling. And also because I think, like, Johannesburg is the capital.
That, yeah.
Like, we only know the capital or a city that's been referenced in wrestling.
I told my parents that this is to keep the relationship between my friends not a you owe me kind of relationship.
Well, I think since my friends are here, I'm going to stop the recording for now. Oh. Hopefully I'll be able to play some more again later. Hopefully this recording finally came out well, so this has been Roktan. Hope you enjoyed the video. Signing out. Slick out.